Last time I was showing you Champions this PDP Afterglow controller, and I used the computer software to change the colours of the LEDs. I wanted to show you guys, if you just hold in this button and move the joystick, that'll do exactly the same thing.